stops it. Will you tell these fools I'm not crazy? Make them listen to me before it's too late. Listen to me. Please listen. If you don't, if you won't, if you fail to understand, then the same incredible terror that's menacing me will strike at you!
They come from another world, spawned in the light years of space, unleashed to take over the bodies and souls of the people of our planet, bringing a new dimension in terror to the giant super scope screen.
It's whatever intelligence or instinct it is that can govern the forming of human flesh and blood out of thin air is, well, it's fantastically powerful, beyond any comprehension.
A cursed, dreadful, malevolent thing was happening to those he loved.
This isn't just an ordinary body, is it?
I never saw one like it. It looks unused.
The sensational star discovery of The View from Pompey's Head. And now an undreamed of horror makes her life and love a vortex of fear.
Jack!
Miles, where do they come from?
I don't know.
Suddenly, while you're asleep, they'll absorb your minds, your memories.
I don't want any part of it.
You're forgetting something, Miles.
What's that?
You have no choice.
From city to city, an incredible, hysterical panic spreads. As the unimaginable becomes real, the impossible becomes true.
Stop and listen! Stop and listen to me! Listen! Listen! Listen to me! They're not human!